So there you go, as you see down below, that's how many numbers we got in for the day today. It's pretty good after a tough start in the morning, had some rain, had a few delays, but we got through it. We ended up getting quite a bit done on the side of this house, so